Is that good?
Troopers on a vacation far away. We are takeout only, it says.
Oh.
I mean, we could have gotten something without milk in it, but Yawn Farm Coffee Roaster has $10 lattes and you cannot get cow's milk. They only have oat milk.
Yeah.
They are only, what do you call it? Takeout only. You can't sit down anywhere. It's hot as balls in there. They got to be sweating their nuts off. And it's like, what was $7?
Regular iced latte. A regular iced latte was $7.
What were the $10 coffees?
That was the cold brew.
I mean, listen. Gosh. I mean, whatever. We could look at it like this. Like if it was sparkly and someone wants sugar-free, well, we don't do sugar-free candy. We just don't do it. We're not into it. It's very expensive to make. It's not something that we do. Not saying we would never, but I'm just saying it's not what we do. It's kind of like if we came here looking for a cheeseburger. They don't make cheeseburgers either. So they have their own thing. But if you want coffee with oat milk, I guess, if you want to spend a fortune, man... Yawn Farm Coffee Roasters.
This is what happens when we try to listen to Twitter.
We're going to the Bagel Cafe. Fuck this. Oh, yeah. What up? It's the Trooper and Lady Trooper.
What up?
San Antonio Sam, don't go to Yawn Coffee Farm or Yawn Farm Coffee or whatever. They only have oat milk. And it's Oatly. They use the brand name in their recipe in the menu, I mean.
Wow.
And terrible. I think Oatly, isn't that the one that the show was about?
Yeah.
Sam went home and watched that show and said he's never drinking oat milk again. Because it's a damn scam! Sam? Because it's not like this is the only thing on the planet.
I smell Mexican food.
No, you don't. You smell everything bagels, I think.
Authentic New York Bakery. Deli and restaurant.
We've been told... that this place is good by Terry. Shout out Terry. Bagel Cafe. We'll give it a whirl. Yeah. Oh, we forgot to get one of those.
Something's burning. Smell?
Oh yeah.
It smells like some toast on fire.
That big snowball.
New York's known for their big hoes.
They're big ding dongs. Christine.
I wonder if Jamin's been here.
That has to be good, right?
Oh, wow.
You would think.
Oh, that one looks good.
We want one of everything, please.
We got one of these. And we got one of these. And we got one of these.
Gigantic turnover.
Everything's huge.
Everything looks so good.
I don't know what a UFO is, but...
Alright, let's see what we got. Gas for home. Yeah, put that back. Gas for home.
Look at this side.
Ooh. Everything's made here, y'all. Everything. I don't know if that's good news or bad news.
Should we put it up here?
That way, if it's not good, then we can blame them because they made it.
Let's see what this is. Ooh, oh, wow.
Gas mimes. Ooh, the bacon, the egg, the cheese, the bagel.
Look at nice. That.
Mimes.
That's yours. I have a feeling this is the cookie.
Black and white cookie action.
I've never had that.
You about to.
I wanted to go to New York just to try this.
Crazy.
Okay. Right. And then...
We went on a little bit of a spending spree once we got inside and saw everything.
The Bagel Cafe. And I just got...
New York bagels.
Spinach and feta. Bagel with vegetable cream cheese.
Nice.
Nice.
That's and then there's a Florentine in there.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about this. I've never tried this 0. either.
0.07 pounds of Florentine cookies. That was a dollar. I think.
I've never tried that. I'm excited.
Do it.
The bagel is so tender. It's not like a chewy, chewy bagel. Huh, it's really good.
Yours is different. It's supposed to be chewy.
Mine is really good. My spinach and feta.
My bagel.
That's really good.
The baker's coming at midnight here. Start baking all that shit. All that shit's made here.
I can't believe it, how much stuff is made here.
It's good though, don't get me wrong.
I would definitely come back here for a bagel all the time. I like it way better than Siegel's Bagels. I'm hooked. Next time I'm gonna try the cranberry bagel.
What's all this dripping about?
I don't know. That's flavor.
It's like an old man's nose.
Ew!
What the hell's a Florentine?
I have no idea.
Someone's name. Florentine action.
Uh-oh. Oh, shoot.
You know they say locals never go to the strip? That's not true for us. Sometimes we go to the strip. I got to go to the strip today.
It's your turn.
Espen needs a couple of hats.
Dirk and Carla.
What up, troopers? Just want to say thank you for all your hard work you're doing for years now. And I hope you and Christina will enjoy this little gift. Bye.
Bye.
That's crazy.
Thank you. Thank you, Dirk and Carla.
Here we go.
Oh. Got that Starbucks action.
I'm not putting this vlog up. Pumpkin cream cold brew, that's it.
Oh.
It's got the cream in it.
Sir Timothy got a fancy drink today.
I wonder if I'll be able to make a U-turn if I go down here. So usually the Costco runs are a lady trooper vlog activity, but now today, yep, Costco run in the trooper vlog. That's right.
Costco haul, y'all.
Don't use my line. Not gonna lie, I fought getting a Costco membership for years, and now that we are members for the last 10 months, I love it. I love some Costco action.
Gingerbread house, kitchen towels.
I might even have to get a flannel shirt right now.
Do it.
When we buy the $500 Southwest gift cards for $450,
mm-hmm.
it's gonna pay for our membership right there.
Oh yeah. We should have got the executive, huh?
I picked a squeaky ass cart. It happens.
How can this be?
Tea, jam, salad dressing, and more.
I don't know.
Citron preserves, sugar, oligosaccharides, what the hell is that? Carrageenan gum.
Wow.
Bunch of bullshit. This stuff is the best.
This is the best.
Trust me when I tell you. The best.
You could eat it by the spoonful.
I don't know if they're getting rid of it though. It doesn't have the Death Star, but they got this new raspberry right next to it. Maybe it's the season or something. I don't know.
Maybe.
Could be. I still don't remember what the 79 means. There's a code in that price.
Oh.
49. Samples.
Sample number one. I always wait sometimes to see what he thinks of it. It's okay?
Tastes like a tortilla chip.
It's a gluten-free tortilla chip.
There's no gluten in regular tortilla chips. It's made of corn. Hello?
That's what she said.
Regular tortilla chips are gluten-free. They're made of corn. Gluten comes from wheat.
Oh. These are pretty good. They're back.
There they are, our favorite tortilla chips.
Is it really organic? Everybody else says that they're pretty good.
Gluten free. Why don't they print gluten free all over the front of this?
Yeah, why don't they?
I don't know.
It does say it right there.
It does say it. Wow, I never noticed that.
Just in case people like don't know that gluten comes from wheat and that there's no wheat in corn chips.
We used to love those.
Oh yeah.
This the best. This is second best.
Third best.
Bleh.
This is our new favorite ham. This shit is great. No nitrates added. It's damn good, and it's real ham. It's not this kind that they grind up and squish into a ham shape. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I mean, what is a salami? Bunch of shit ground up.
Mm-hmm.
And I love some salami.
Yes.
Okay.
I like that tree.
That one's nice. It's very wintry.
Yeah, wintry.
129.
That's a better deal, $90.